Hi, this is Robert DeMauro with the Fashion Group International. Mercedes-Benz Fashion Week, Fall 2012, Day 7. Let's go. Whitney, what was your message with this collection?
Well, I really wanted to show off, obviously, my style aesthetic. So it was a play off of these kaleidoscope prints that I was really feeling. It was a lot of different geometrics and kind of earthy tones, and then also mixing the prints with more of like that feminine female power suit. Wanted to take like a more luxe, comfortable version of that and make it actually wearable. I always love color, so the beginning of the collection was kind of muted in nudes, and then with like a little pop of color throughout. And then the last collection was like a lot of sparkle and metallic. So I wanted to show like that girl going from day to night.